Now, it's not very often that we trumpeters have the opportunity to leave our perch in the orchestra, especially in the opera pit, jump up on stage and play or sing an aria. Ladies and gentlemen, that's exactly what I'm about to do. You see, this next work comes from Mozart's opera, The Magic Flute, and I will be playing the role of the Queen of the Night. In this particular scene, it's very thrilling and fun and interesting for everybody, because I'm telling my daughter, Pamina, that she will go and kill the evil sorcerer, Zarastro. But the funny part is, he's not really evil, he's the good guy, but... Good, I nailed it. You see, it's more a matter of perspective, but anyway, it's very difficult to explain an opera in less than an entire dissertation. So, on with the music. This is the Queen of the Night, and Avis will be transforming from the virtuoso pianist all the way to the entire orchestra. Queen of the Night.